Interest in soccer is heating up with the Women's World Cup in full swing and with the recent success of the U.S. men's national team who competed last year. Joining us today are Matt Besler and Graham Zusi, who play for the U.S. men's soccer team and recently led Sporting Kansas City to the Major League Soccer Championship. Now the two are teaming up again for another cause, sun safety. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, thanks for joining us. I just wanted to talk to you for a little bit. How was the World Cup success of the U.S. team impacted the population of the soccer here in the States?
Yeah, it impacted it a lot in a positive way. The popularity of the game grew, and it's something that me and Graham both experienced firsthand last summer down in Brazil. When we came back, the growth of the game was at a level that we had never seen before, and it's continuing to grow. And I think we're seeing that right now with the Women's World Cup going on up in Canada. Everyone's getting behind our team, and it's just a fun time to be a part of the game right now.
And the growing trend of youth soccer, you know, it means there's a lot of young people practicing outdoors. What advice would you give them about the importance of staying protected from the sun?
That's a great question, and it's actually why Matt and I are here today. Is we've both teamed up with Coppertone to help spread that awareness of sun protection.
And you know, I love Coppertone myself. I always have to wear my sunscreen. I have a lot of freckles. But what should we remind parents and coaches and teachers to remember about helping protect the kids from the sun?
Yeah, I think as kids, it's ingraining, you know, how important sun protection is at an early age. And there's a lot of things that go into preparing yourself to play soccer. You know, you always think about hydration, think about stretching, eating right, sleeping right. There's a lot of things that go into it, and some of the times you don't think about sun protection. So me and Graham are here to change that. We want to make wearing sunscreen part of your routine when you play soccer. So I guess our message to the parents would be to, you know, make it a habit. You know, make it part of your kids' routine. When they go out onto the soccer field, sunscreen should be a part of their game.
I think this is so great what you guys are doing. Absolutely. I encourage everybody to continue wearing sunscreen. And I want to thank you both for joining us today. And for information on this topic, head to theroadshow.com.